Okay, a couple more things are done, which is to add the oil drain and then this is made from a muffler heat shield, a cover for the deck outlet so that you don't get stones or rocks thrown out at high speed. Put a tachometer on because it can go with the dual opposed twin sparking twice on the same revolution. And also this is catching the drips from any leaks instead of going on a belt. Okay, got a light turns on, ignition. And a starter. That's how it goes.
Okay.